The man who moves a mountain begins by carrying small stones.